Look, everyone always talks about how customizable Android is, but this Samsung app, this is all about peak customization. I mean, if you're a Samsung user, you've probably heard of the Samsung GoodLock app, which lets you customize every single thing in OneUI. And the new update of GoodLock just arrived and brings so many cool new features that I want to show you. So let's start. So you know what, let's start with the Wonderland model because this has my favorite new feature in GoodLock. See, I've used this in the past to create these cool animated wallpapers, but now it brings these new lock screen effects that are super cool. I mean, I can set the lock screen to light up like a CRT TV or a monitor, and this is so cool. And there's so many effects to choose from. There's pixelate, which looks like this. There's ripple, warp, edge, blur. Hexagon is pretty cool, and there's more. This is a lot of fun, and GoodLock is all about customization, so you can change the speed of the effect, the depth, and more. So this is how the volume panel on your phone looks like, and this is how the volume panel looks like on my phone. So this is with the new updated sound assistant module that now brings a new flex volume UI that is very cool. I mean, this is what it looks like. It has this gradient and this really cool lighting effect, and this is obviously customizable. I can choose from different lighting effects. I can choose the texture, select from a bar or a knob like volume panel, and even select the size and shape of this panel. Yeah, you can customize it completely. So edge lighting has been part of Samsung's One UI for a long, long time, but time for the next cool thing. See, with the new GoodLock update, when I get a text, I get this on the screen. So this is part of the new Edge Lighting Plus model, which now has custom effects. There's so many different elements to choose from, as you can see. And say I select the popcorn, this is how it looks like when I get a notification. I can even set the color of the popcorn, but what's more fun is there are different effects to choose from, and these are pretty fun. I can also select the size of the popcorn, the amount of popcorn I want on the screen, and more. And not just these elements, I can even select a photo from the gallery instead of these icons and show it up like this. Yeah, this is fun. Moving on, one of the more useful modules in GoodLock has been One Hand Operation Plus, because it lets you customize every single gesture in One UI. But there's a new option here that you need to check out. So you know how you can set diagonal gestures with this to open up an app like this or do an action. But with this new update, you can set this gesture to Quick Launcher. And now when I swipe diagonally like this, it opens up the recent app so I can jump to them really quickly. And this works everywhere. I mean, this is actually useful because it makes switching apps a lot easier. Most of the modules we've talked about so far make the UI more fun, make the gestures better, but Nice Catch is one module that's more on the super useful side. I mean, this is a module that shows you what apps have displayed ads when you unlock the phone. You can check a history of all the notifications you've muted or blocked. There's a lot more, but the new feature here is sound history. So you know how sometimes your phone makes a sound, but you don't know which app made it? This shows you a history of all the apps that played a sound. This is really good. Next up, Quickstar is a GoodLock model that's all about customizing the quick settings panel, and it's gotten a couple of really cool features. Number one, you can now adjust the space between the quick settings buttons so you can have more options or less depending on what you want and if you find it cluttered. With Quickstar, I can also adjust the swipe area of the status bar exactly how I want to open the notifications and the quick settings. This is good. Now, the last GoodLock module is for people who have a Samsung phone that supports the S Pen. So I'm talking about the Pentastic model, which is very cool. I mean, you can change the S Pen Air command menu to go from a boring list to a less boring rounded list. This is better looking, right? I mean, you can choose from the new retro look or a new circle look. Pentastic even lets you customize the double tap with S Pen gesture. I mean, it's set to create note by default, but you can set it to smart select to quickly use it like this, screen write like this. You can even set it to open an app. Look, you know what? Whenever there is a debate around Android versus iOS, Android fans always talk about customizability being the biggest advantage on Android, and you know what, GoodLock is a big reminder of exactly that. I mean, I love how Samsung has a team of developers working passionately on this, because there are cool new features in this every single year. Honestly, of late, I feel Android's customization ability has taken a backseat, but you know what, if you ask me, I think more and more Android makers should focus on this, because this is honestly one of the biggest strengths of Android. Anyway, the new GoodLock update is available for both One UI 6 and One UI phones, so check it out and comment below your favorite new features. Also, if you want to check out the new features of One UI 6, we have a video for that as well. Make sure to check it out, and yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.